शिवन नाउ थर्ड क्लास मैथमेटिक्स व्हाट इज अवर चैप्टर टेंथ चैप्टर डे टू डे मैथ्स इन प्रीवियस क्लास नो वी आर ऑलरेडी डिस्कस नाउ सो नाउ पार्ट थ्री पेज नंबर 112 शिका गोज टू हर ग्रैंड मदर्स विलेज टेक आउट योर टेक्स्ट बुक चिल्ड्रन पेज नंबर 112 ओपन इट सी हियर शिका goes to her grandmother's village. You also going now? Your grandmother's village is? Okay, she also going like that. Shika has to go to her grandmother's village. Her bus will leave at 9 a.m. It will take 3 hours to reach village. At what time will Shika reach the village? So that bus will, which time to leave? 9 a.m. So 3 hours only she will reach to village. So at what time will Shika reach the village? Understand the question?
See that. A1. Write all of you A question. See in your textbook and write down the question children. First of all, you will write the question. Okay. Then write this problem.
So which time take it to reach the village?
Time take it to reach the village. Reach the village.
Which time? 3 hours, no?
Yes.
Village. 3 hours. 3 hours. So, at what time will the Shika reach the village? Which time do she reach?
Shika reach the village. Reach the village.
Afterwards, in that page, you only having a B question right children. Page number 112. When Shika reached the bus stand, she came to know that her bus had been delayed by 2 hours. Now, at what time will she reach the village? Write that B question children. Completed? Okay, B1. I am not writing the question children, only answer I wrote. Correct time to reach. Correct time. This time the correct time 12 only, no? Correct time to reach. 12 noon to only that bus will reach the village. This is the correct. But here what will given in the second question to delay 2 hours. So how much time late by 2 hours. 2 hours late. So 2 hours late means. So which time do she will reach? She will reach the village at. So 12 plus 2. How much time? 14. 14. So 14 minutes. Sorry. 14 only, na? So you know, children, 12 hours clock, 14, 24 hours clock. You know, na? So in 12 hours clock, which time I mean 24 hours clock to 14. So in the 12 hours clock, 14 minus 12 equals 2 p.m. She will reach 2 p.m. when the bus will delay the 2 hours. Means. Okay, na? Write down that. Write down that immediately. Okay, next one. In that page only, children. Seema prepares tea. Next one. Seema prepares tea. Seema prepares very good tea. She uses 2 spoons of sugar for a cup of tea. 2 spoons of sugar for a cup of tea. Cup of tea too. She uses 2 spoons of sugar. Today 4 guests have come to her house. She had to prepare tea for her father, mother and the guest. So how many cups of tea needed to be prepared? So A question, how many cups of tea? Cups of tea needs to be prepared. So how much she will prepare? How much tea? How many cups of tea? See. So 1 cup to 2 spoons. So here how many cups she will preparing? 6 cups. See here. Number of cups.
number of spoons of sugar, spoons of sugar used in 6 into 2. How many 6 2s are? 12. So 12 spoons of sugar she want to prepare tea. Next one. In that pattern, you know, Riya washes clothes. Harish, see here, 8th bit children. Harish and Kavita fill a tank with water in their house. Harish brought 27 liters, Kavita brought 23 liters. So, capacity of the tank. So, you will be find out this problem, same like that only, no? Next page, see here children. The shopkeeper's bill. See, page number 113, see this figure. They are given now some things. Some items will give it and cost also given. You will observe children here. See here. In page number 113th page. They are given now. Okay. See that figures. See here the shopkeeper's bill. The shopkeeper's bill. Shopkeeper's bill. See, 10th one, see, Sujit went to the market. He bought 6 soaps, 1 kg of sugar, 4 kg of onion, 10 kg of rice. 2 liters of groundnut oil, 5 ropes. So they are given soap cost 15 rupees, rice cost 25 rupees, 1 liter oil cost 72 rupees, 1 kg sugar 36, 1 kg onion 10 rupees, rope 6 rupees. So hence the shopkeeper make the bill. See here. Serial number. Article price of unit quantity, price of unit quantity. Next quantity. Quantity and total price. See, first one, soap given, no? Like 15 rupees. So you will be right here, 15 rupees. So how many soaps he got? 6 soaps, no? Quantity. They only write quantity 6 soaps. So here 15 in total price. So 15 rupees to one soap. They are having 6 soaps, no? He bought 6 soaps. So 15 into 6. 15 6 are 90. So you write properly, no? 90.
Next, sugar. Sugar how much cost? 36 rupees.
So first of all, we are writing the cost only, no? Onions. 1 kg onion cost 10 rupees. Rice cost, 1 kg rice cost 25 rupees. 1 kg rice cost 25 rupees. Groundnut oil. 1 liter groundnut oil 72 rupees. 1 rope 6 rupees. Okay, na? Sugar. Sugar cost. Quantity. So, they are given now the shopkeeper will upper. So, how much sugar he bought? 1 kg of sugar.
1 kg.
1 kg of sugar. So, 36 into
1.
36 into 1. So, 36 1 ga? 1 into any number? That number only na?
Yes.
36. 36 rupees. Onion 10 rupees only. So how many cages of onions you bought?
4 cages of onion.
4 cages. So 10 into 4. 10 4s are 40 rupees. 40 rupees. Next to 25 rupees. Only now, rice cost, so how many cages of rice he bought? 10 cages.
10 cages.
10 cages of rice he bought. So 10 cages means 25 into 10. So 10 into any number we are doing means?
Same that number only. It wants by 0 only.
Next, groundnut oil. 1 liter groundnut oil 70 rupees. So 2 liters groundnut oil. 2 liters. So 72 into 2. 2 2s are 4 in 1 place. 2 7s are 14.
Next one, rope. 5 ropes only. 1 rope cost 6 rupees.
5 ropes. How many rupees?
6 into 5.
6 5 is 30 rupees. So what is the total bill? You know now in shop to your mother or father will going like this or this like only bills only came now?
Yes.
See.
Write properly now. 1's place 2, 1's place number.
0 plus 6. First of all we are adding the 1's place digits. 6,
here also 0, 6 plus 4, 10. 10, 0, 1 carry.
1 plus 9, 10. 10 plus 3, how much? 10 plus 3?
11, 12, 13.
13 plus 4, 17. 17 plus 5, 17 plus 5,
18, 19, 20, 21,
20. 22 plus 4, 23, 24, 25, 26. 26 plus 3, 29.
9, 2 is carry.
2 plus, then not, there are no hundreds plus numbers here only. 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 1, 5. So total will 590 rupees. Total how much? 590. All of you understand this? Write on this note. Okay, children, we are given. So, whatever things he bought, that one only, first of all, we are writing.
that cost, whatever things that cost only, each one cost or 1 kg cost only, writing this place. And which quantity he bought, he will buy which quantity, that one only he are writing. So afterwards then the two numbers to multiplication will do, means the total cost only will become. Okay, understand correctly? Write down this. Okay children, and exercise problems and next class to I will explain. Do this problems, I know, next page, so that next class to I will explain. Okay children.